good man named Butch loved Peggy for the way that she moved, for the way that she smiled to ease his heavy load. Well, Peggy loved Butch for the way that he was a man, for the way that he smiled and held her in his strong hands. Now how could he leave his sweet little flower before he knows just how she'll bloom? And how could he leave his Sierra Nevada when he knows another spring will surely come soon? Sad, I think Butch felt the winter ice would never melt. The storms piled in off the sea. They kissed as the fire burned low. LA kissed as the fire burned low. It wasn't so much that he lost control. He faded away with the cold. He faded away.
On that cold gray mold.